My name is Cesar Gonzalez. I play for South Bronx United, U-17s. I was born in San Pedro Sula, Honduras, and me and my parents moved to the United States when I was just 7 years old. The reason they decided to make that life change because they wanted to have better opportunities of jobs and better education for me. My parents have been raising me in the South Bronx. And for someone who didn't know anything about the South Bronx, I had to get around the challenges that I've seen, especially in my neighborhood. My parents have always been role models for me. They support me in everything, soccer, school, whatever I have come up with. They have always told me to keep on the right path, always focus on my school and make them proud. I never really joined a soccer club until my best friend told me about South Bronx United tryouts. Ever since, South Bronx have been really great to me. They helped me in my studies and the soccer skills, but more importantly in my education. They always did. When I need to improve in my schoolwork, and they provide tutoring, which is really helpful. I'm really happy knowing that from my soccer struggles, I have kept moving forward and made it this far. As a junior in high school for arts and imagination and inquiry, I will soon be graduating and making my way into college, where I plan to study criminal justice.